dollar. In fact, no, brother man, you have two. $2 means a snack for me, but it means a big deal to you. Be strong, serve God only. Know that if you do, beautiful heaven awaits. That's the poem I wrote for the first time. I saw a man with no clothes, no money, no plate, Mr. Wayne. That's his name. No one ever knew his name, cause he's a no one. Never thought twice about spending on an old bum until I had the chance to really get to know one. Now that I know him, to give him money is a charity. He gives me some knowledge, I buy him some shoes. And to think blacks spend all their money on big colleges, still most of y'all come out confused. Go ahead, Mr. Wayne. Go ahead, Mr. Wynn. Mr. Wendell has freedom, a free that you and I think is dumb. Free to be without the worries of quick to this society. Mr. Wendell's a bum. His only worries are sickness and occasional harassment by the police in their chase. I'm civilized before, but I just saw him eat off the food he wastes. Civilization, are we really civilized? Yes or no? Who are we to judge? When thousands of innocent men could be brutally enslaved or killed over a racist grudge. Mr. Wendell has tried to warn us about our ways, but we don't hear him talk. Is it his fault when we've gone too far? And we got too far, cause on him we've walked. Mr. Wendell, a man, a human in flesh, but not by law. I need you dignity to stand with pride. Realize that all in all, you stand tall. Go ahead, Mr. Wendell.